They called him Scarface. Al Capone, the most powerful man in the underworld. Back in the 20s, Al Capone lorded over a criminal empire worth hundreds of millions of dollars. For a time, he virtually ruled all of Chicago.